This is Mile 11 and me. And, I got this one controller in the mail today. And it's a total waste of money because, watch this, I'll shoot. Shoots too fast to where the bullets don't even register. One second. So watch, wait, I'm gonna get to him. Look, I'm shooting right at him. Wait, what the fuck? Shooting right at him. No way I could be missing. So it shoots too fast. Watch. It'll shoot the first shot. That's all. So yeah. Don't buy modded controllers off of eBay because it'll screw you over with this crap. Can't even shoot him. Retarded. Watch, one shot, and shoot him. And watch the kill cam. Doesn't even show him shooting. See? Well, yeah, that's my video.